Quiet, buddy.
Around here are all deadbeats. It takes a lot of work to get credits out of them.
Yeah, paid a lock.
What do you see? Right. Amazing. Nix, need a distraction.
Last one. Viva!
Nice. Need a distraction, Nix. That's it.
If you need a ship mechanic, I'm the best there is.
See ya.
Enjoy. Got all the speeder upgrades you need right here.
Come back soon.
So long.
Do you have more business on Tashara?
Okay, time to go.
Hyperdrive is offline.
Yeah, this nap computer will fix that. Can you hook it up for me?
Fine. It'd be hard to recruit a team without one.
Oh, right. The team. I know a droid smith on Akiva. What do we do about the others?
Jalen's left you a list of contacts and I've plotted their coordinates. If you want to recruit your own droid smith, I can tell him. Other than that, there's a heavy we could recruit on Tatooine, and a safecracker on Kijimi. Which is where I'd recommend going first. But it's your choice. Hyperdrive coming online.
Let's jump. Kay Vess isn't working alone.
Before I built Zarek Besh, my family built ships on Corellia. Did you know that?
I did not.
This model, the EML 850. Inconspicuous, virtually indestructible, perfect for the underworld. But they were expensive. Durasteel plating alone cost a fortune.
There was a BX commando.
Unfortunately, there were other ships that could do the job for much less.
I just need more time.
I hire you because you are one of the best hunters in the Outer Rim. Then I tell you someone broke into my private vaults and stole one of the last EML 850s in the galaxy, and you assumed she was working alone. Do you know what happened to these ships? Destroyed. Repurposed. Scrapped. Do you understand?
I'll find her. I just need... So, this is Kijimi, huh? Looks cold and dark.
That's the least of our problems. The Ashiga clan's been running the underworld here for decades. The Crimson Dawn is looking to seize control. Queen Ashiga is determined to destroy them.
Well, then let's just get the safecracker before that happens.
Might move quickly through the nebula. It's swarming with smugglers and spice runners.
Hey, I'll fit right in.
No, you won't. Rookies stand out on Kijimi. I'm going to talk to my contacts down there. See if they have any work for you.
I can find my own contacts.
You can try.
Hank's the best safecracker in the Outer Rim. We're not getting into Sliro's vault without her. She's also drowning in debt to the Ishiga.
Maybe she should think about cracking some safes.
We've got a welcoming committee.
Welcoming committee? Thoughtful of you.
That wasn't me. Watch your back, Kay.
See you later.
Okay.
Hey there, I'm Kay Vess. You, must be the Ishiga cartel, right?
We are a clan. Your ship is an EML 850, designation Trailblazer. A smuggling vessel in our records.
Oh, you've heard of it. Well, I'm just looking for someone. Her name's Ank.
What is your business with Ank?
She owes me money. Like, a lot. I'm here to collect.
You are a liar. You are working with Crimson Dawn.
What? No. No, I mean, if I was with the Dawn, you think I'd just show up on your landing pad?
Ship scan complete. Nothing of interest.
Guess that means I'm free to go, right? I mean, sounds like you've got Crimson Dawn spies to find.
You are clear to go. But do not lie to us again.
Oh, yeah. I won't. Honest. Hey, Indy-5. We're clear for now. Just, don't give them a reason to lock down the ship.
This is not my first time on Kijimi.
Yeah, okay. I think I'll check out the cantina, see if anyone's heard anything about Ank.
Ank's a regular at the Domag Refectory. It's in the Thieves' Quarter, right nearby.
If you're trying to arrest me, I haven't done anything. Today.
Actually, I've got quite the opposite in mind. I've got a little side business going. Maybe you'd be interested.
Oh, yeah? What's that?
Next time you're in trouble with the Empire, come see me and I'll clear you from the wanted list. For a price.
Wow, crooks in uniform. The galaxy really is the same everywhere. All right, that could come in handy.
Did you you hear about the shootout on Kataris?
Yeah. This is Black Sun, right?
6 Pike bosses killed. Apparently the fighting lasted for 2 hours before the Empire arrived.
Hit that button, Nix. Okay, just what I needed. You hungry, Nix? Hi, I'll have the Durodan soup. You first. You liking the larva? Nice to have something hot and cold. Oh, you're supposed to wait for it to melt. Hold on, Nick. Okay, buddy. Yeah, you're okay. Aw. Whoa, heels. Good. We'll find that on Kanto. Bye. Hey, Nix. Easy on the ice next time.
By the way, be careful in that cantina. It's crawling with mercenaries. You don't want to get in a fight with someone who carries around a blaster cannon.
Right. Or maybe they help me out with some heavy weapons. Your support pays off. Thanks. Bye. Crimson Dawn seems to have eyes and ears everywhere. You think they could be listening to me, Endy?
Oh, they are. But don't worry. Nothing you say is important.
Wow. Okay.
Come on, Nix. Like a whisper.
All this stuff around is making me hungry.
Gotta keep quiet, Nix. Something?
I can barely see you here.
I've got eyes up. Good place to operate.
I feel forced out here. Hey, open that up. Yes. Got something, bud? Go put on a show, Nix. Let's go. Good one.
Okay, this is good.
Look at this.
I guess it's all quiet. Things seem normal.
in contact.
What's the problem here?
You move goods to export.
Take a look around. What? Deals aren't good enough?
So this is Kijimi City.
I don't know, Kanaya.
Long way from home, isn't it?
Pretty rusty.
You're the best sabacc player out of all of us.
Come on, Nix. Maybe they got some good snacks here.
Quit whining.
No.
Got nothing for you right now. Sorry. Farewell.
The Empire was bound to come here sooner or later.
The clan didn't have to invite them in.
Well, I'm not leaving.
Oh, it's okay, buddy. People around here are just tense.
I don't think that will work.
I don't see any good options. There are stormtrooper patrols on the landing pad. They'll search us and seize the weapons.
Never had to deal with the Empire on Kijimi before. Oh, what a mess.
I think we have to turn around and call this job a bust.
No way. I'm not walking away from this many credits. And we've got a reputation to uphold. Now, where have you hidden the stash?
In the Nebula's debris field.
Good. No one will think to look there. We can wait. The Ishiga won't let the Empire keep a presence here for long. We'll get the weapons once it's clear.
All right. But we might be waiting a long time.
I'm telling you. We can make so much money off it.
Hey, is Ankh around?
Ankh? What, she owe you credits too? Good luck.
Why? What happened?
Well, the Ishiga finally caught her. Got a couple million credits to pay off in the factory. At her age, with a debt like that, she's in there for life.
Huh. That complicates things.
Hey, if she gets out, tell her she's got a tab to pay.
Hey, Andy Five. Looks like Ankh is trapped working in some Ishiga factory. I think I'm gonna have to break her out.
If they catch you, they'll lock you up as well.
Huh. You got any better ideas?
No. Find the factory schematics first. Slice into a terminal in their district and see what you can learn.
Hey, weird question, maybe. Is there a mercenary around here?
We got a lot of mercenaries, kid.
How about one who likes big guns?
Yeah, that narrows it down. But you might want to talk to Rooster. She's been brooding in that corner all week, causing trouble for my customers. You'd be doing me a big favor if you got her out of here.
Thanks.
Go back. You have no business here.
Looking to hire a local, a born and bred Kijimi native, to show me around.
Born here. Nobody's born here. Kijimi City is the kind of place people wind up in, usually because they're running away from somewhere else.
Really? Everyone?
I've been here for over 10 years, and we're all the same. Dregs, scum, people down on their luck. What are you running from?
Does it matter?
Nope. Soon, you'll be a local, too.
Okay, let's hear it. Nice, that worked. Nice, I needed this. Hey, you.
For questioning.
Why? I haven't done anything.
We have records of you.
Whoa. The Ashiga basically run Kijimi.
Got any tips for meeting the Queen?
Be polite.
What? Wanna check out that vent, buddy?
Be polite.
Give me a second, buddy. I hope you're leading me to a warm bowl of bone broth. Oh, okay. Let's see what we have here.
You mean nothing to the Hive.
All right. Gotta be a terminal here somewhere where I can look up Ankh. Should look for a building with a radar dish on the roof. Nobody sees us, right, Nix? Someone around, Nix? Someone nearby? Gotcha. Here goes. See something? Now let's see what we can find. Then. Okay, Indy 5, I didn't find anything on the factory, but I found something else.
Anything useful?
Looks like Crimson Dawn stolen some relic from the Ashiga clan. That's why they're scanning all the ships in the spaceport?
They must have known it would keep the Queen distracted.
Well, I'm sure the Queen would appreciate if I got it back to them. Just gotta find out where Crimson Dawn's hiding.
The Wellspring. It's a private club in the Thermal District.
That was fast.
Not for me.
See something? Someone nearby? Got something, bud? Nix, over there. Good job. What do you see? Okay, this is good.